friends, I really enjoyed making that quotes video last week, and so I'm going to do another one. For this video, I'm going to quote a Disney movie, Atlantis, The Lost Empire. I hope you enjoy. Okay, I'll have to quit my job. It's done. You resigned this afternoon.
I did?
Yep. Don't like to leave loose ends.
Oh, my apartment. I'm gonna have to give a notice.
Taken care of.
My clothes?
Packed.
My books?
In storage.
My cat?
My gosh. To whoever took the L from the motor pool sign, ha ha, we're all very amused.
Blondie, I got a bone to pick with you.
Hold that thought. What is it this time, Cookie?
You done stuffed my wagon full of bustin' with non-essentials.
Look at this. Cinnamon, oregano, cilantro.
What in the cockadoodle's cilantro?
What is this?
That would be lettuce.
Lettuce! Lettuce!
It's a vegetable. The men need their four basic food groups.
I got your four basic food groups. Beans, bacon, whiskey, and lard.
Attention. Tonight's dinner will be baked beans. Musical program to follow. Who wrote this?
You have disturbed the debt.
Pardon me?
You've disturbed the debt! Debt from Rome to Globe spanning the centuries! Ah! What have you done? England must have emerged with France! What's it doing in my bed? You ask too many questions. Who are you? Who sent you? Speak up!
Me?
Bah! I will know soon enough. Hey, hey, hey! Let go! Do not be such a crybaby holster. Aha!
There you are. Now tell me your story, my little friend. Parchment fiber from the Nile Delta circa 500 BC. Lead pencil number 2. Paint flecks of a type using government buildings. You have a cat, short hair, Persian, 2 years old, set in a litter of 7. These are all the microscopic fingerprints of the map maker.
And linguist.
What? How about some slides? The first slide depicts a creature so frightening that sailors were said to be driven mad by the mere sight of it.
Sorry, that's wrong.
It's only a grease trap, it's just like a sink! It's only a grease trap, it's just like a sink!
Are you sure you're checked out on this class of vehicle? Can you drive a truck?
Of course I can drive a truck. Sure, you got your steering and your gas and your brake and, of course, this metal-looking thing.
Okay, so it was a bumper car in Coney Island, but it's the same basic principle.
I'm so excited.
So, what's Mole's story?
Trust me on this one. You don't want to know.
Audrey, don't tell him. You shouldn't have told me, but you did. And now I'm telling you, you don't want to know.
By the way, we were never properly introduced. My name's Milo.
My name is Kidakatash.
Kidamashnaga. Hey, you got a nickname?
Kida.
Okay, Kida. I can remember that.
Kida?
What are you doing?
Oh, I swim pretty girl.
Pretty good.
I swim pretty good.
Oh, my decision. Well, I think we've seen how effective my decisions have been. Let's recap. I lead a band of plundering vandals to the greatest archaeological find in recorded history, thus enabling the kidnap and or murder of the royal family. Not to mention personally delivering the most powerful force known to man into the hands of a mercenary nutcase who's probably gonna sell it to the Kaiser! Have I left anything out?
Well, he did set fire to the camp and drop us down that big hole.
Thank you!
Thank you very much.
We're all gonna die. Okay, thanks for watching me quoting Atlantis. I do love that movie, it's very funny, and if you haven't seen it, you should watch it. This video features my lovely cat, Serafina, one of my two cats. So if you have any movies that you would like me to do a video on next, let me know in the comments, and keep an eye out for my next video, which should be fairly soon. Have a great day. God bless. Say goodbye, Serafina. There you go.